We started framing in about 1975, and we frame 5 days a week, basically. We have a great variety of objects that come in to be framed, and we try to be very creative with that, creating different levels. Shadow boxes are our specialty. We've done some fantastic shadow boxes. One thing that I really like to do is keep collections together. I love history. It's just a way of life with me now. I love doing research and finding out things and preserving that. And a lot of it's being lost in a hurry. You know, railroad history, for instance, steamboat history, all those kind of things. Something as simple as farm history. When you have a family that has a strong history of doing things together on a farm, apple butter cooking or whatever, it's in danger. Once the kids move off the farm and maybe the farm is sold, they can't get back together and do it again. So photographs of that and keeping that history together is very important. Oh, all the time they'll come in and they'll say, well, we've had this in the closet for 25 years, and now that we've got it framed and we've got it on the wall, we don't know why we waited so long. Oftentimes we'll hear people that have gone out of town to a bigger city, let's say, and had something framed. Well, the framer advertises 50% off or 60% off this week. That's only because they don't have enough work to keep busy. And their price was so high at the beginning at 50% off or so, they're still above what we charge. So we have very satisfied customers. And in fact, we've had a couple cases where people went to the big city framers. They didn't do a very good job. They came back to us and had us redo certain aspects of it. Like we frame into Kansas City, St. Louis. We have, I think, an interesting concept. We try to do our framing as inexpensively as we can. We know that Herman's a rural area, and you don't want to go into the city and pay hundreds or thousands of dollars for a frame job. You want to get it done close to home at the best price you can get. The Red Barn Craft Shop is offering a framing certificate worth $75 today only that you can purchase at CNL for half price. That's $37.50. You'll be able to use that coupon on any framing for the next year. So when you're ready to frame a priceless object or something you need to preserve, just bring it in and you'll have $75 taken off your final bill.